Wait, people are still making Furbies in 2020? Why? People are still buying these nightmares for their children.